What's good, everybody? It's your boy Rhino, and you guys have been absolutely crazy in the comment section, extremely enthusiastic, telling me to react to Baby Ariel Roast by Rice Gum. Now, I watch all Rice Gum's videos, but I have not seen this one because you guys have been so anxious telling me to react to this one. So I'm saving everything for right now. You ask, we deliver. Let's hop right into it. Here we go. Baby Ariel Roast. I'm already praying for it. Here we go.
Hey guys, it's me again. And then hearing their conversation about the aftermath of the diss track and hearing about what Rice Gum Squad is capable of.
Rice Gum Squad.
But earlier I was stupid. But now I'm funny? No one gets away with this, alright?
Here we go.
No one sits
here
and disrespects me, my videos, and my supporters and calls them stupid.
Let's go, Rice.
Now, I'm really mad. I'm sorry, Ariel, but I have to do this.
Why am I getting so hype?
Go!
Oh shit. Afro Gum, let's go.
Ariel just roasted you. Bro, what? Wait, Ariel?
Yeah.
She
roasted my my fists are clenched right now. Holy shit. I don't know why I'm so excited. Oh no. You got a 0 to 100 instrumental? Oh, bet.
You leave my number, but I nicely let it slide. You said my vids are stupid, but you watch them all the time.
Ooh.
You said that they were funny till I roasted Mona Lisa. If you never took an L, well, I guess you're next in line. People said Ariel dissed and I should roast her. After this diss track, your career is over.
Ooh.
I'ma call you Shrek, cause you look like an ogre. Heard you got accepted for the next role as Joker. Almost had a million, but you know I hit it first. Instead of being online, do some chores, go to church. Where are your parents? They need to do their job. How they let you leave the house? Dressing like a thot.
Oh shit!
Talent getting big off Musical.ly. Getting paid for nothing, yeah, it's confusing me. I know deep inside, yeah, this is hurting, yeah. Your name is Ariel, but you look like Ursula.
Oh my god! Not Afro Gum! Oh no! Afro Gum.
You need to stop it, yeah. You need to quit it, yeah. You need to stop it, yeah. Yeah, you need to quit it, yeah. Next time you roast me, make sure it's low-key. Cause if I ever find out, you're gonna be salty. Are you jealous, yeah? Did you like this diss, yeah? You look like a fish, yeah. Always talking that shit, yeah.
Oh shit!
Mail. Thank you for watching.
Wow.
And I'll see you guys next time.
Rice is killing it. He just ended Baby Ariel's career, really ended. But now she gonna get endless L's on her comments. I don't know why people come out to Rice. They need to stop doing it, but actually they need to keep doing it because I enjoy watching these. So once again, Rice takes the world's biggest W. Afro Gum got in on the action with a verse. So basically, that's it. This is absolutely my favorite one. I think everyone he posts, then it's gonna be my favorite. Rice Gum's been keeping it up. Make sure you guys check him out. His stuff's great. He's honestly a great YouTuber, so all props go to this man, Rice Gum. If you guys enjoyed that, make sure to subscribe. We always post our social media accounts after the video. Tell your friends, tell your mother, and always let us know whatever you guys wanna see next. Comment it in the comment section below, and we're always reading all the comments. So thanks for your continued support. And until next time, we out.